welcome the commissioner of ECW, Cee-Lo Long. Cee-Lo Long returned from being in the Hall of Fame in the WWF in WrestleMania, and now he is back. What does the commissioner have to say? Ladies and gentlemen, we have been on a roll tonight. Now on Slammiversary, we have crowned new champion. We have a new women's champion, a new light heavyweight champion, and especially a new ECW champion, and now we crown a Impact Division champion. Talking about that, tonight, I have a situation I need to get done right here and right now. So right now, I'm asking John Morrison, wherever you are, please come out. Where's John Morrison? Oh, there he is. John Morrison making his way to the ring. Now, John Morrison, I was given an order by the board of directors that actually Drew Galloway forced me to make this decision. I had no other choice. He wants this match. You screw his match for the Impact Division title at the tournament. And now, tonight, he's won a match, one more match for you. One more match for tonight. For one night, you will face Drew Galloway right now. And here he is. And there goes Drew Galloway. He's not waiting. Let's do this. And here it goes. It's a no disqualification. It's three rules match. This means that anything can happen in this match. And look at this. Drew Galloway is not wasting any time. Ooh. Outside the ring. Drew Galloway back in the ring. Drop kick to John Morrison. Another drop kick. Nice punch. Ooh. Drew Galloway wasn't happy when he lost the tournament. And now, wait a minute. Oh, outside the ring. Outside the ring. Look at this. Going to outside the crowd. And ooh. Ooh. I thought it was going to take it to the backstage, but not actually. Now they're going back to the ring. Drew Galloway going back to the ring. Nice back flip to the top rope. Oh, right to the arm. He was trying to break that arm. John Morrison's trying to get his arm broke. And look at this, Drew Galloway is punching him. Clothesline from John Morrison. from John Morrison. This is a good time for John Morrison to get a rest. And where John Morrison's going right now? John Morrison is getting a chair. Oh no, here it goes. Oh, come on, don't do that. Come on now, that's going to end his career. No, don't do that. Wait a minute, what is he going to do now? John Morrison's getting another chair. He got another chair. He's trying to end Duke Galloway's career. Oh, Duke Galloway moved his head. Good move from John Bay. Wait a minute, here we go. Oh! No, my God! Here we go. One, two, three. Ring the bell! Ladies and gentlemen, the way to that. Galloway! Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of that is Drew Galloway. He has beat it. John Morrison. That means that Drew Galloway has won the match. But that doesn't mean that he get a title shot. And right now for John Morrison, you're out of here. You're out of ECW. You're out of this company. Ladies and gentlemen, let's take it to the back. Right now with Rae Young, with a very special guest. Ladies and gentlemen, I am standing here with the brand new women's champion. It is Velvet Sky. Congratulations to become the new Knockouts champion. On your first match, return as the title champion, you'll be facing Kelly Kelly for the rematch for her title match against you. And so, excuse me, Rae Young. I just want to say, I have your back, girl. I'll see you at ringside. Velvet, what do you have to say about her? Angela Love, the beautiful people, we're going to be still in the show tonight. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back.